another Animal Jam video. We all know DNA vials come in four different colors. Purple, green, red, and a discontinued, very hard to find, blue color. And would you like to impress your buddy with a blue DNA vial in your den? As you can see here, I have a blue DNA vial. But what if I tell you I actually don't have a blue DNA vial? What you are seeing here is an illusion of a blue DNA vial. Confusing? Okay, let Magician Azur show you how to create your own blue DNA vial illusion. After many experimental mixing of many different DNA vials, I believe I have found a way of mixing the DNA so that you can create a DNA that looks like a blue DNA vial. Here's how you do it. First, you'll need to have five DNAs. Three pink, one purple, and one green. First, place the purple DNA in. Then, add a green DNA vial. Then, put three pink DNA vials in the exact same spot. And boom! You have a make-believe blue DNA vial. Pretty cool, right? Feel free to show it off to your friends and share this tactic with others. Your buddies will be very impressed with your blue DNA vial. Share this secret mixing formula out. Thank you all so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and have an awesome rest of your day. Goodbye, everyone!